The concern is this: the move is going to cost a lot of money, and there is fear that the needed funding will come at the expense of academics.
We just need a lot of money right now for other departments, preferably the math department. Since I'm a mathematics major, it'd be nice to get better chalk, because our chalk, we got like the cheapest chalk this year, which breaks extremely easily. The professors don't like it. Be nice to have better tables, new chalkboards, even dry erase boards, things like that. I would rather like our fees and things be going to that than like raising our athletic fees and stuff.
Roll says the university should get its house in order before making such move. Next year, the athletics department will be receiving an additional $2 million for its budget, bringing the total up to $18 million. Associate Athletics Director Don Correll says the move will benefit everyone at the university.
You know, athletics is, like it or not, sometimes the front porch of what people see from a university, obviously on a national level, being exposed with more television games, being more recognized.
Some students like the idea of joining the WAC and being eligible for FBS competition.
I think it's a good move on Tech State's part. We can increase the amount of students we have coming here if more students are interested in our football program. It'll help as far as recruitment and whatnot.
Although some students are concerned over the move to FBS status because they believe it may take away funding from other departments, Correll says this move is going to be for the greater good of the university. For Bobcat Update, I'm Monte Ashqar.